I'm not afraid to raise kids and raise grandkids in this time, because we have the promise that no weapon formed against the home that is built upon the rock will prosper. Fight for your family. Fight for your marriage. Don't give up on it. Fight for it. Fight for your wife. Fight for your husband. Fight for your sons and your daughters, because Satan is on a rampage. And he wants to destroy the church, but he can't destroy the church without destroying the home. I plead the blood of Jesus over my children, one after another, after another. And people say, that's old fashioned, that's old school. But as for me and my house, we're going to serve the Lord. And I've learned that that old stuff works, that they may drink from the rivers of rebellion and they may go down the wrong path. But if you put enough blood on them and enough prayer on them and enough intercession on them, there's no hell hole that can hold them. God will bring them out. There's nothing more important than what you're doing right now. It's more important than a ball game. It's more important. We've lost that. See, we don't believe this old stuff anymore. But I'm going to tell you, beware of dangerous distractions that take you and your family away at critical times when the children need to be in the house of God. We're not going to let hell raise our children. We're not going to let gangs raise our children. We're not going to let Hollywood raise our children. We need to raise our children. If you'll fight for your family, God will fight for you.